You like this one? It's called the Cheers Woke Reboot. Imagine how much funnier Cheers would be if Sam Malone was an intersectional feminist who watched what he said and just ran a bar with no jokes that could ever possibly offend any single person who has ever lived or died or might someday live in the future. Hilarity ensues.